But some poor passing allowed William Partridge to take off down the field.
Back row as the loose ball's been picked up there by William Partridge.
He found Corbin Daniels backing up and he fought off defenders to finish under the posts. 5 metre reg lift try finished off by a blistering run from William Partridge.
Keep it alive now to Partridge. Partridge shows a clean set of heels. Put the glasses down. The horse has bolted. Partridge will go 70 metres and score underneath the uprights.
Tomusa, offloads it. Chance, try time, knocked down there by Peter Gunn. That'll be try to Partridge. And Partridge.
Carter, it's been grabbed there, it's been knocked on, it should be, he's offside. Play on, says referee, with Partridge. Partridge, six to go. Partridge, six to go, only need one. Tries to get up, he's facing the wrong way. Still going is Partridge. Oh, he's got to be gassed. Spinning and turning.
Still going is Tomusa. Offloads it to the left-hand side. Lutato gives it off to Partridge. Partridge, Partridge from the corner. And Partridge scores his third. Tony Tomusa.
Which had his second try when he scored in the 63rd minute.
Shot side again, Kennedy. A shot falling away to the wing, and he's gone over for another red.
With 12 minutes left, Harrison on with the job in the second half. Will Partridge crossing in the 43rd minute.
As they put in a short rubber, they've got chances coming through.